Catelynn from Teen Mom has responded to her sister trashing her on social media.
Well, you know, the reason why Catelynn placed her daughter for adoption was because she was afraid Tyler was going to leave her. It's not accurate at all. I wasn't forced to do the adoption. I made the f***ing decision my damn self. Nobody forced me to do it. She lived with me while she was in middle school and high school. I bought her a trailer, a brand new trailer, in the trailer park.